Presenting a Cars 3 unboxing video. I mean Mickey and the Roadster Racers unboxing video. Hello everyone, Benjamin Studios here, and we have Donald's Cabin Cruiser, and this car looks pretty nice. I'm gonna have Donald Surf and Turf in a couple weeks, and there's the car right there, and we're gonna be getting Pete's Super Crusher in a couple days. I mean, like, I don't know when we're gonna get it. We have Daisy's Snapdragon, and also Mickey's Hot Rod. And we also have Goofy's Turbo Tubster. We don't have these two. We'll be trying to get these two. Mickey's Ramblin' Rover and Minnie's Pink Thunder. So, let's get this thing open. Gio tried to open this, but I stopped him. We just went to Target and got this car. I was trying to find Donald's Surf and Turf, but they did not have it. He has a tube on the top. You can see the horn right there. And he's number 3. Got the same Mickey Mouse tires like always. All the Roadster cars have those kind of wheels. It's got booster on the back. Why did he put it on the back? Oh, to have room for the tube right there. And here's the back. You can see an anchor right there. And here's the Lightning McQueen. I'll show you my collection of diecast. Here's Cars 1 Lightning McQueen. And here's Chip Gearings. Danny Suarez, our Lightning McQueen water toy, Taco, and we also have Ramon, and Lightning McQueen Christmas, and Finn Mint Missile. Well, I'll see you on the next video when I get Donald's Surf and Turf. So, thank you for watching.